Namaskar. Welcome to lecture number 4 in online course for TantraYukti application in SamhitaAdhyayanam. General features of TantraYukti. Tantram Yuktim TantraYuktim Samhita Shastra Sutrakam Shabda Vyutpadita Spashtas TantraYuktes Tatasphutam Hetutacha Mahatvancha Prayojanam Athapicha Sankhyakramascha Vimrushto Vargi Karanamevacha. So, in this part, we will go through all these things. Scientific approach towards any research exploration demands 6 questions to be answered. These 6 questions are what, why, how, when, who, and where. The elaboration regarding when, who, where is given as historical review in previous lecture. Remaining why, how, and what are explained in the present chapter, which deals with all the general features of Tantra Yukti, such as etymological derivations and synonyms, Nirukti Vitpatti Paryayanam, necessity, importance, utility, number, nomenclature, order, and various classifications of Tantra Yuktis. The word Tantra Yukti, being a Samasika Shabda, it is composed of 2 words, Tantra and Yukti. These 2 words are used by various disciplines in various intentions. A comprehensive update of that will be helpful to understand Tantra Yukti. At first, the word Tantra is considered for elaboration. Tantra. Etymology, Vitpatti and Nirukti. Vitpatti. The word Tantra is derived from Tana Dhatu with suffix Shtran as per Vachaspatyam and Shabda Kalpadruma. Tana for capacity to get extended, elaborated, stretched and composed. 27 meanings are available. Shtran, the suffix Shtran, means an instrument or tool. Shtran Karane as per Monier and Williams. One more Vitpatti is available as Tantri Dhatu for Kutumba Dharana, maintenance of family, with suffix Ghai for existence. By this Vitpatti, Tantra means an entity which is instrumented for ability to get expansion as per the necessity, and it is useful to maintain and hold different aspects concerned with the subject. Nirukti. Many derivations are available. These derivations are based on 3 dhatus: Tana to expand, Trai to protect, Tantri to regulate. Some derivations point out the nature and ability to elaborate the matter. Vitpatti is grammatical composition. Nirukti is how that name has been adopted to the given object. Tanoti tanyate va, Vachaspatyam and Shabdakalpadruma. Other niruktis express meaning to sustain the body, sharira, equating with conceptual and clinical aspects of Ayurveda. Tantrayante dharyante shariram anena iti tantram arthat Ayurvedaha. It is by Dallana. Arundhata says, tantram iti shastram chikitsatsa. Same import in other words, equating kutumba with sharira. Tantri kutumba dharane, thus means tantram iti rupam. Kutumbam shariram tad dharayati hitopadesha ahita nivarana dvara, as per Shankar Krishna Menon in Introduction to Tantra Yukti article in 1949. Yet another derivation conveys sense of protection or sharira and science both. Trayate anena iti tantram shastram cha. One more quotation conveys facilitation for understanding of concepts. Pratiti vishayaha kriyante artha anena. This is written by Mastaram Shastri in Introduction to Charakanyasa by Bhattar Harish Chandra in 1933 in Lahore. Tantrante Vitpadyante Tattvani Anena, it is written by Shabdartha Chintamani, the same sense highlighted in other words. All these are comprehended in a single shloka, which conveys that Tantra means one which expands many thoughts, arthaha, along with their principal theories, tattvaha, and elaborate discussion, mantraha, thereon. Also, it protects two. The words tanoti and tanyate are parasmaipadi, and respectively, tanoti is parasmaipadi, tanyate is atmanipadi. Therefore, they convey that either tantra itself is elaborate or it may be elaborated. Tantrani te nire, the word is used in Ashtangrade Sutrasthan Adhyaya 1. Tanoti vipulan arthan tattva mantra samanvitan trananca kurute yasmat tantram ityabhidhiyate. It is written in Kamikagama, Shiva Siddhanta and Tantrantara Patala. Moreover, Charaka clearly gives Nirukti of Tantra as Tantrana Tantram in Charaka Sutra 30. The word Tantrana is commented upon and translated by commentators and translators almost similarly as per above quoted shades of Niruktis. Systematization is meaning provided by Jamnagar edition translation of Charaka Samhita. Others have interpreted as hold, compose, understand, explain. Regulation would be better description of word Tantrana. Jyotish Chandra Saraswati and Gangadhar have given this meaning on Charaka Sutra 30/70. Generally, Tantra is considered as a concise treatise in that sense, which protects Trayate from unnecessary elaboration Tananat. This Nirukti may prove better. Also, Tra suffix to indicate place, such as Yatra, Tatra, Atra, Kutra. So, the elaborable subjects are compiled where Tananiya Arthaha Tishthanti Yatra. Maybe one more derivation, as per my own opinion. No references available for this. Tantra. Tra is Adhishthan. Tana is to expand. In nutshell, this can be comprehended as by Nirukti, Tantra is again systemic composition which holds, sustains many concepts capable of necessary elaboration and which is for protection of Shastra from unnecessary bulk increase and protects body by beneficial advocating rules and regulations. Many scholars put Tanoti Vipulan etc. Shloka as definition of Tantra, but it is as there is abhidhyate word, but the content of shloka conveys nirukti based on two dhatus, tana and trai, so it is not definition. Synonyms or paryayi shabda for tantra. Though literally the words like shakha, sutra, vidya, jnana, shastra, lakshana and ayurveda are different, but owing to Aptopadesha in Charaka, all these words are paryayas of Tantra as written in Charaka Sutra 30, Shloka 31. Shivadasa Sena has commented that all these words by their collective meaning explain the pattern of Tantra. Ete shabdaha yasya arthasya abhedena vachakaha tat tantram iti tantra swarupam, as said by Shivadasa Sena. Such style of defining terms by various paryayas is familiar in ancient Vangmaya, as evident in Ashtangrudaya Nidhanasthan 1, Shloka number 1 to 5, on which Vijayarakshit has commented in same way as that of Shivadasa. Nahi teshante paryayaha etaihi shabdaihi yo artho abhidiyate tannidanam, as written by Vijayarakshit in Madhav Nidhan Adhyay 1, Shloka number 5. Same style is seen in Tarkasangraha also and Nyaya Sutra also. Buddhir upalabdhihi jnanam iti anarthantaram. These considered paryayas or shabdas highlight different aspects of the word to be explained tantra. Only these aspects of term tantra which they highlight are as follows. Ayurveda, scientific knowledge of life. Shakha, branch of science concerning a particular subject in detail or school of thought. Vidya, knowledge and skill or scholarship, incantation, spell, philosophy, concept, science. Sutra resembles with literal meanings of word tantra as quoted in various lexicons and English dictionaries. Aphorismic and aphoristic, that is concise nature which may be able to elaborate its concept, this word is recognized and reconsidered again in detail afterwards. Jnana, that is knowledge or cognizance. Lakshana, that is symbolic or again concise yet accurate description or definition. Shastra, systemic arrangement, rules and regulation. This word will be reconsidered in detail afterwards. Scriptures, thus all these aspects are expected to be taken comprehensively while interpreting the word tantra. This is Swasaujnya Tantra Yukti, that is tantra as per Ayurveda.
Namaskar. Welcome to online course for application of Tantra Yukti in SamhitaAdhyayanam. On YouTube, first few minutes of every lecture of this course will be uploaded gradually. After listening to these first few minutes of every lecture, if you get interested into the content of the course, you may join the full length course by registering yourself on www.mhetreayurved.com. Welcome to the treasure of knowledge which always gets unlocked in front of you with the full scope, that is Tantra Yukti. Welcome.